For this problem, we want to use transformations and the graph of f of x equals the ln of x to graph g of x equals the negative ln of x minus 3. G of x equals negative f of x minus 3. The negative sign means that we will reflect the graph over the x-axis. So our new points are at 2, negative 0.693, and the point 1, 0 remains the same. Connecting these points, we get the graph negative f of x. Subtracting 3 from the function means that we will shift the new graph down by 3 units. So our new points are at 1, negative 3, and 2, negative 3.693. Connecting these points, we get the graph of g of x. This is the final answer.